Well, today, folks, Easter Nine's down in Bowness, down in the Firth of Forth, and that's Carriden Parish Church. You look at that, fine building. A wee bit of history about that, I just found out just now that. Went to the plaque and that wee tree. That tree was planted in 2008 to commemorate the first cut of turf for the building of Carriden Parish Church, 1908. So there you go, just over 100 years old. Beautiful building. Lovely big tower there. And just to my rear, that'll obviously be the old parish church. Oh, what's that? Excuse me, folks. There's something loitering in the bushes here. Wonder what it is. Oh, just a blackbird. It's okay. It's not too happy with me disturbing it. There you go, though. That's the old church. Obviously, seen better days, hence the building of the new one behind me. Not sure how long that was up. I did notice a lot of the big tanker going down to steelworks down there. Notice a lot of the plaques on the wall, commemoration stones are actually in Latin. Unusual in this day and age. So obviously goes back a couple of hundred years, that one. Might just go over there and check out for you. So that's probably the Carriden Old Church. And once more, a wee view for you. The new church. Well, 100 years old, if you can call that a new church. Carriden Parish Church. Beautiful old building it is too. So there you go. Hasty Nine signing out today.